finished already?
I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Oh, not since yesterday.
That's all right. Marie! Yvette! Maria!
It's no wonder that her name is beauty. Her looks have got no parallel. But behind the fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us. Is that?
You did miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my sights set on that one.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he pretty? Monsieur Gaston. Oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
So down in the dumps, free guy here like to be Gaston. Even when taking your lumps, there's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy.
Let's go! And say what?
Say something about me.
It's brown.
A compliment.
Ah, Belle. What a lovely bun.
Thank you.
I have something to show you. First, you must close your eyes and surprise. You can open them now.
It's my favorite. Far off places, tearing sword fights, magic spells, and a prince in disguise.
That much is yours.
Are you sure?
She glanced this way. I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. Oh, it can't be. Hardest to ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
And if it's a longing, could have ever thought that this could be. That he's no Prince Charming, but there's something in him that I simply
Belle, are you happy here?
Yes. I just wish I could see my father again.
Look into the mirror. It'll show you anything you wish to see. Anyone.
I wish to see my father again. Oh no. Something must have happened to him. I have to.
You should go to him, Belle. You're not my prisoner. Just go!
What's that? We must kill him!
Until he's dead, help him starting as a knight.
Tell him
he'll sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite and wreak havoc on our village if they let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. Through the mist, the woods, through the dark, and the shadows. Nightmare, but it's one exciting fight. Say up there, and we're there at the level, and there's something terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive horns, he's got horns for the beast. It roars, it roars, but we're not coming home till he's dead. We're not dead, kill the beast!
Won't let you do this!
You try and stop us.
Oh, Papa, it's all my fault. I have to go back and warn him. I'm coming with you. No! I'm not going to lose you again.
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I love you too.